It's the angle of elevation, it's when you look up, and angle of deflection, it's when you look down. So throughout the lesson, we were calculating, right? So the important things to know for you to calculate is your ratios. And what they represent in this topic. So in this topic, every time when they say calculate the height, your height is always your opposite. And the adjacent, it's your surface and the horizon, right? So who can tell me when you are calculating the horizon, what must you? In this case, what is it? Yes.
The horizontal is the adjacent.
The horizontal is an adjacent. And the height is your?
I don't know, it's opposite.
Your adjacent is your height, it's your opposite. Yeah. So now I'm going to give you four questions and you're going to do them right now and you're going to correct them.